Boxing away quickly, $1.70. The red rug. Bit of trouble getting something in the middle of the pack here. It's there now, though. Here we go. Set and ready. About there. And off we go. Unprofound stood. Early speed, red, D up, Biter we go to, was just saying, down on the inside is Unprofound, really working now, the four just moves out a bit and gets a check there, by Ali Ali Ali, CIA with a pack, King Shack, and back there too would have been made time, they come for home, red D, down on the up, Biter there was just saying, red D was just saying, then we go to CIA, followed back then our bike. King Shack, further back still on crossing, we would have had Unprofound, Ali Ali Ali, and back there was made time, red D, in the blue. The 4, the 5, the 7, and an 18 and 70. 4, 5, 7, and 6 home, and 14, 10 here. And the favourite just stood there today. Unprofound. But a good run, a red D. As I said, we're pretty strong about it the other day, and I didn't follow my money, but he's got the job done at $8.30, red D. And here we go. See, Unprofound got out only fairly early speed. Speed, red D, jumped across him and found the lead. Out wider there was just saying, it's gone a cheeky race for Rosslyn. And in behind there was Unprofound. She made up ground, just wanted to get off the